I'm here attending my favorite festival, Diwali. It's a festival of lights. It's celebrated in India. It's considered to be the most prominent festival, and it's one of the most favorites of all.
This is a function of festival of lights celebrated for two different reasons, and one reason is Rama killing Ravanasura. And so when Ravanasura took Rama's wife Sita to Lanka, Rama went to Lanka and then he defeated Ravanasura, and then they started celebrating this festival from then on.
I'm really glad it's celebrated in USA. By this event, actually we burst all the crackers, and that means we're bursting off all our sorrows and we're entering into a new phase of happiness.
The students are performing some traditional dances, and at the same time they're also performing some dances which are related to songs from movies. Typically we are having this event every year. This event is organized by the India Students Association.
There is wide variety of culture in India, like Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Bollywood dance. And we're really excited about the food. We don't get those here. The North Indian food, the chili chicken and the biryani. Every year this is hosted by the ISA team. It is the Indian Student Association team. Let's have fun together.